Hard work. I think you need to constantly try and reassess what Burberry stands for. You need to constantly readdress everything. The world is changing constantly, and I think we need to address that. But you know, always staying true to your roots of what Burberry is.
See how I'm tripping now, 'cause I can't decide what you really want from me.
Addiction, and you know, maybe she should be punished for what she does.
I've loved Mutia since I was like 14. I started working with her. I did her show Mew Mew in Italy, and I just, you know, what I love about her is that she's so classic and so elegant and so beautiful, but at the same time knows how to really keep it youthful and fun. God, I was so excited when I got my first Prada bag. It was great.
I think because they've had so many designs, and they've been able to hold on to the now and the trendy, but they've always stayed really classic.